Ever been on a plane and wondered how it stays level? Time to uncover the secret of longitudinal stability. Picture this. You're cruising at 30,000 feet when suddenly, the plane's nose tilts up. Panic? Nah. Your aircraft's got it covered with something called longitudinal stability. Here's the breakdown. When the nose goes up, the angle of attack increases. This makes the main wings generate more lift, but hold on. They're unstable. The center of pressure moves forward. Enter the hero, the tailplane. The tailplane creates downward force, bringing the nose back down. But wait, there's more. A forward center of gravity is crucial. The longitudinal dihedral angle also helps keep things steady. Aircraft designers juggle the tailplane area, angle, and fuselage length to perfect this balance. Fun fact. Some modern planes even use sawtooth leading edges to prevent pitch up at high speeds. Remember, next time you fly, keep your luggage forward. You're now part of the stability squad. Fly safe and happy travels.